You just realized. Oh wait, karaoke's still. Hi, Twitch! It's just you and Dee now. It's time to change everything. Change everything. Hi and welcome. It's just you and Dee now. It's time to play some spook games. Dee's gotta put on a heart rate monitor so you can see just how much of a freaking chicken Dee is. Dee is so fear. Dee is maximum fear right now. To the Twitch. Okay, Dee sees those logging off of YouTube. Bye, YouTube! Thank you for coming to see Dee. It was nice.
Headbutt for Dee.
You mean Dee's spidey senses? No, they do not. Dee's spidey senses are borked in games. Okay, let's see. Dee has a fun little the sensor thing that Dee has to put on. Dee has two spook games Dee wants to try to play with you guys. Should Dee play the spookier one first? Or the spookier one last? Which one? What do you think? Hey mods, can Dee get a poll? Should we play the spookiest game first? Or should we play the not so spooky game? Can Dee get a poll? You're still trying to figure out Twitch? Oh, don't worry. Dee will probably... Okay, the not so spooky game is somebody's jump scare manner. And then the second game is Don't Scream. It connects to Dee's microphone, and if Dee screams, Dee will die. Spooky one last? Oh, and Batan, how cruel. How cruel. Okay, Dee is switching everything over. Dee is gonna freeze here for just a moment. Okay. Dee's not going away, but Dee will freeze. Dee has to make sure her heart rate is connected. Check. No heart rate. Dee's heart rate is on. Scan again. There we go. Okay. Heart rate is on. Let's see if it'll show. Dee was dancing so very much. Anyways, heart rate. Dee was dancing a lot during the stream. Here, look! You can see how much Dee was dancing. Oh god. Dee's heart rate! Calm down! So, here's the secret. For Dee's karaoke streams, Dee is almost always standing up and singing. One, for good posture, and two, is because that way Dee can move around, because Dee loves to dance while Dee sings. Already a chicken. Dee's a monster with no heartbeat. Dee was dancing the whole karaoke. Dee was burning all of the calories. So Dee needs to know which game, Spooky Manor or Don't Scream. Dochi. What are we playing? What are we playing, Twitch? Calm down. Dee swears. Dee's heart is not that bad. Dee hopes becoming a cat and eating nothing but tasty food and lots of lattes has not ruined Dee's cardio. Time for more cardio, guys. Help. Oh, and Dee can return these to you now. You can give these back to Dee. You can have your peach back. You can have beans. You can shush Dee now. You can obtain some wisdom. You can force Dee to take a break. Please don't. Dee does not want to take a break. You can skeleton. And because it's the last day, you can thriller. All of your redeems. Oh my god! Spooky Manor it is! Okay, let's do this. Okay. Spooky jump scare. Spooky's jump scare mansion. Okay. We have updated the stream. Called the scares cardio. Jesus, sit down. You got Dee! Oh no! You've gone mad. Yes. Mad with power.
Woo! These scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Yeah!
Cold will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Dee 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 dee
so sorry. You only want to socialize.
But we don't think you should. Alright, cuties, we're gonna take a tiny break so that D can set up the game and so D's heart rate can heck the heck down. Okay? Have a nice break and D will see you in like 7 minutes. Go take a break yourselves, okay? We'll be right back after these messages. We'll run some ads there so you won't get pre-roll ads too, okay? Whoa. Hang on a second. There's a lot of sounds! There's a lot of sounds happening right now. D needs to turn this boy down. He is loud. He was not prepared for him to be so loud! Hang on.
Hello, D!
Thank you for the boop. Why is he so loud? Spooky! Oh my god. Okay. Is this an okay volume? How is this? There's no prepare for fear. D's not allowed to prepare. Also, why is it being weird? D did not set it up correctly, apparently. D lied to you. This is a good volume for the spook. Oh. I like that the, hang on. I like that the... Well, why is it only showing like a smidge of it? Why is it being funny? I like that it's got like pixelated 8-bit music. It makes it just a little bit less spook. Okay, the game is not that small. Here, wait. Nobody has any scores. Okay. Here's what D will do. D must adjust. You? Look at you. It's so tiny. What happened to you? Spooky, what happened to you? You're so small. There, now you can see it. And you can see that D is still in a state of panic. Halloween party, D is actually a chicken. Ice! Ice! No! D's not chicken. Hang on, is D's heart rate actually connected? Let me check. What is D's actual heart? Reconnect, please. D's not that sweaty yet. Let D be less sweaty, please. Okay, are we good? Reconnecting. Are we not connected? Hang on a second. Hang on a second. Whew. Okay. Reconnect, please. Can't connect. Why not? What happened to D's heart? Is D dead now? D is dead now. D died. Okay. Jeez Louise. D just straight up died. Okay. D needs to add another effect. Okay? Because D has a special little thing that when D is sweating, when D is being a sweaty gamer and D's heart rate goes over, let's say 100. Okay? No. There we go. Will it work? Let's see if it'll work. Yep. There we go. So, it'll turn D into a scared, sweaty gamer. So D's gotta crank all of these up because D's apparently already scared. Calm down, D! You were only dancing for, what? 2 hours? That's not a lot. Oh my goodness. Hi, Plasma BLT! Dee is a scared, sweaty gamer and trying to get her friggin' heart rate to go down. Okay. Calm down. Okay, calm down. Okay. Okay. There we go. Now we're good. This is an adorable, cute game. Oh, yay! Then Dee won't have to freak. Why is Dee already freaking out? Calm down, Dee. Calm down. Okay. Dee has never played this game before, so Dee has no idea what to suspect. He is scared.
I'm jealous of your heart rate because it's pumping deep inside you and I'm not.
Sus. Sus. Banned to the Shadow Realm. How lewd. How lewd. Dang it, you made Dee's heart rate jump again. Stop this. Stop this. Do not riz Dee right now. Dee's trying not to die. Okay, Dee's gonna have to increase the heart rate because Dee is apparently dying. Stop. Stop dying, Dee. Okay, we'll go to 105. Okay, 105. That'll give Dee some leeway. 105. Okay, and 105. There. No. Stop this. Stop this. Oh no, Dee triggered the sweat. The sweat. When it is below. Sweating below 105. Oh no. Dee triggered the beard. Hang on. Okay. Okay. No, stop this. 105. Stop triggering the beard. Dee is not want to be sweaty bearded man. Hang on. Dee's struggling. Okay. 105. It is freaking out. Stop this. Okay, okay. We're good. I think Dee can calm down a little bit. Oh my god. Dee saw it before it happened. Calm down, Dee. Calm down! Don't jump! Don't jump, heart rate! Calm down, calm down! Calm down! Calm down! Oh my god! Okay, calming down. Hi, I'm meowsing on me! I love your name! Okay, Dee is apparently just gonna be stuck in sweaty gamer mode. But let's play! Dee has never played this. Wish Dee luck. Dee will cry now. And probably scream and die, like, a lot. Actually, Dee is going to put this out here so Dee can see the heart rate. Put this here. Okay. Okay, we're good. In upper left corner, you can make that happen? Oh, maybe. Can you make that happen for Dee? Wait! Not that kind of break! Okay. Okay. Dee's gonna change it back. Nope. It freaked out again. Okay. I think Dee's got it. Dee is calm. Okay? Calm Dee. Goose Fraba Dee. Calm down. Alright. How do we play? Dee's never played this. How do we play? Move with your WASD. Look with your mouse. Activate E, sprint, shift. Use a weapon. Oh, cool. We get a weapon. Okay. All right. Hello, I am Spooky. Hi, Spooky. Oh, it's adorable.
And this is my home.
I like your house.
Being you, humble player.
Yes.
Make it through a thousand rooms.
No.
Find what lies at the end.
No, Dee cannot. Dee's goal is 50. 50 is the goal. Keep the beard it was meant to be. Darlerian's beard will give Dee the power today to not. Why are we already spooked? Don't be spooked already. Okay, open the door. Don't be spooked already, Dee. Dee, stop it. Stop it, Dee. Don't be spooked. Rainbow! Hi, Rainbow! Dee is trying to move her mouse to something that's not the game. Oh no! Dee is stuck! Ah! Okay. Hi, welcome, Raiders! Why is this so loud? Oh my goodness. I swear that Dee turned this off. The Dee made it quieter. Uh-oh. Dee's mouse has been taken captive. Dee's mouse has been taken captive by Spooky. Dee can't change anything. Okay, hang on. Alt F4. Close that window. Take this one. Alt F4. This is the right use case. Okay. So here's the dilemma. Dee's mouse has been taken captive by the game. Dee wants to type in and give you a shout out, homie. But the game will not let Dee. Dee is now captive by the game. We're playing a spooky game. So far, it's not that spooky. It's actually quite cute. What's this? What are you? Can you do something with it? No? It's just fun looking. What are you? Does it matter? That's so mean! But hi, Rainbow! How is your stream? We're so scuffed right now. We're so scuffed. No, don't collect these gamer girl sweat and sell it for profit. Oh. What were you guys playing? You can't scroll up and see it. Oh. Yeah? Oh, wait, you were playing Inscription. You saw the alert earlier. 4 rooms, easy peasy. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. It's not that bad. Thank you for the boop. Dee wanted to turn the volume down a little bit though, cause oh my geez Louise, it's so friggin' loud. I swear, Dee turned this down. Is this too loud for you guys? Cause it's pretty friggin'... What is that noise? It's pretty friggin' loud for Dee. It's a little loud for Dee. It's a fantastic game. Okay. It's fine. We'll just keep going through doors. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. So far, just lots of hallways and darkness. No NFL pigeon, that's true. Okay. Do you chose the middle door? Is that wrong? Is it wrong? Are we not supposed to choose the middle door? Oh. If you look into the fire, your vision glows. It gives you night vision. Dee's got flame-powered vision. Is there a rhyme or reason to which doors to choose? So far, it's just very spooky hallways. It's like Minecraft or a Valheim dungeon. We're doing okay. Oh, calm down, Dee. Dee danced too much during karaoke. Nothing's happening so far, but what's this? Does this thing tell you something? Is this a puzzle? What are you? Oh, ew. Oh, that's what sprint is. Oh. Flaming karaoke. Hey, you dance for 2 hours and see if your heart rate settles. This is proof that Dee needs cardio. It's the purple room. We've made it to the land of Murasaki. Look into the fire. Gain flame abilities. Okay, this isn't so bad. It's not so bad. Yeah, I think Dee will be fine. We're over a fifth of the way there. Yeah, we'll be fine. Why is Dee still so sweaty? Calm down, Dee. It's just a cute little ghost! Oh, it's just a cute ghost! Why did that frighten thee? Calm down, Dee. Calm down. Calm down! It was literally just a cute ghost. Okay. It's just a little cardboard guy. He's adorable.
Pablo.
Stanley! Come on! Come on, Stanley. Okay, it's just a cute little squiggly guy. That's actually pretty adorable. Stop screaming, Dee! Stop screaming! Stop it! Dee's just gonna be sweaty gamer girl the whole time. Oh god. Okay, we're fine. Oh, will it let Dee change the thing Dee wants to change? That's not a friendly noise! Where is it coming from? He's in a hall. Oh. We're gonna just keep the darkness in our sights just a little bit. Mm-mm-mm.
Shh. Can you hear it calling in the air?
Okay. Okay.
Oh,
no! He feels like he is about to die. That's what it feels like. Okay. Okay, it's fine. We'll be fine. We'll go towards the darkness. It's just more doors! Does it matter which door? Oh, it's very dark and purple now. Stay by the wall. Then your back is covered. Rule of defense, keep your back to the wall. Yeah, we're defensible. So defensible! Eat perfectly. Ooh, what's this? A bed? Can you sleep here? Let you sleep? No, no sleep. What about this? Nothing? A note! At first, this place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched. I keep getting this feeling like I always feel like somebody's watching me. This is not romantic at all. How does he put this down? Is it supposed to be romantic? Wait. It's supposed to be romantic. Are we supposed to be romancing the ghost? Is that what Dee's doing wrong? This is the ghost's way of sharing with Dee its cute whimsy? Okay. Dee is sorry, ghost. Dee totally missed what you were trying to do. Dee ain't afraid of no game. He's gonna eat you for lunch and have your DLC for dessert. Plasma BLT1. We gotta riz the ghost. Look, we just get into nicer and nicer rooms with nicer and nicer beds. What an interesting painting. I bet you they call it scrap. Nope, can't interact. They don't let Dee sleep. Can't get no sleep. Not even a single sleep. That is what the heart above is for. The heart is your love with the ghost. We have to go and find out what the ghost likes. There's gotta be a clue around this manor. And once we find what the ghost likes, then we can attempt ultimate riz. And sometimes, maybe she's sad because you can't touch a ghost. But you know that they're there. Look, a chair! Can you sit in it? No. One door leads to death, the other door leads to life, and they're guarded by two guardians, and one of them lies, and the other tells the truth, but they're both liars. Okay, we can do this. Right door. Is it the right door? Ooh, the darkness is getting darker. Is this a clue to something? It looks the same. Every time we've seen it, it's got blank on the left on the bottom, filled in on the right, two blank, two filled in on the far right and far left. I don't know if this is a clue to something or not yet. Stanley entered the door to his left. Oh, yes! Thank you so much for the raid, Rainbow. You have a wonderful rest post-stream. D is going to continue to room 50 and then swap games to a different Scream game. Yes, D knows the application is using these microphones. Okay. Don't be feared, D. Doing good. We're over halfway there. Whoa! We're halfway there! Whoa! We'll make it to 50. Easy. Easy. Table dance. Table dance. Lovely. D put her sweat triggers too close together. We'll change them for the second one. Look, it's the same thing. Two blank, two filled in. What are you? And D sees fire in the painting. Watch it burn. It's so amazing. Wonder what happens if you get to room 1000. How does D model zoom? D will make a tutorial to show you. It's 1000 rooms. D is not doing all 1000. That's a lot. D would like to get a weapon though. When do we get a weapon? Hehe. Yeah, D will make a lot of tutorials. When D is big D, that's part of D's plan, is to make a whole bunch of tutorials and share D's knowledge with everyone. So far, so good. It's not that bad. It's just doors and hallways, doors and hallways, doors and look at all the chairs. Oh, is it class time? Same thing. I swear, is this supposed to be a clue? It's only a lot of you dilly dally. A deedle la de deedle la de deedle la de doo. Little D was walking through 1000 rooms and hallways, trying to find a thing that D could push a button on. Hello. I know that something is following D, but I feel like I'm prancing. It's a prancing. I'm prancing and prancing through the same rooms over and over. No! It's not Halloween end yet, and Christmas has already snuck in. Betrayal! Betrayal. How could D betray you? Hi, Brush Fire Glow! You missed the karaoke half. No, don't! Don't! D has now become a sweaty, scared gamer. No, don't! D will not be able to stop herself. It's so catchy. Okay, same rooms over and over. Hopefully, leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove I'm making progress and reaching a destination. Hope I don't run out of ink. I'm dreadfully thirsty. Oh my god, this poor guy is going to die. There's no water in here. He's going to die. It's called Spooky's Jump Scare Man. Thank you for the lemonade. D will hydrate. Padoru, Padoru, no! D's not listening. La, 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 la. Ooh, spooky picture. Thank you for the nuts. D'll get a snack afterwards. So this game is just a ghost. Spooky invited you to her manor and says, can you get through all 1,000 rooms? The goal for D was 50. So far, we've run into cute little scary things like this. Little tree stump. Hi. D did not scream at that. Hooray! So far, it's just cute little jump scares. Thank you! Yeah, D is going to share all of the secrets when D is big D, because then D will have more hands. D doesn't have any hands. Uh-oh. It's darker now. Ambiance has increased. It is spook now. He is afraid. Fear has D. Calm down, D. Calm, D. Why? Why, Pidge? Okay, calm, D. Calm, D. Calm. The purple room is not scary, it's just purple. Purple room not scary, it's just purple. Do not be afraid of the purple! It's just a ghost! It's just a baby ghost! Come on, Dee! It's just a small baby ghost, and it will not hurt you. Thank you for the headband, Dee! Chicken! Okay, calm down. Calm down, Dee. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Oh no, these triggers are backwards. They're triggering the sweat when Dee is not in sweaty gamer mode. And turning off when Dee goes over the thresh... the thing. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. It's a trap. Everywhere is a trap. Just expect danger around every corner. Keep your back to the wall! And you'll be fine! Dee's gonna love that one? Okay. Ooh, a purple bed. So, the ghost has been trying to give us a hint with all these beds. And that is... If we could lay here, she would lie with Dee, and then we'd romance the ghost. And by love, you mean hate? You'll love it then. You'll love it. Okay, Minecraft torches strategically placed to make sure no creepers spawn in the hallway. Good. Good. Is Dee supposed to just keep going into the darkness? Is there something special about the darkness? Face your fears. And you are met with more darkness. So far, so good. Dee will stop sweating and then get calm. Yep. Dee will no longer sweat after Dee's heart rate increases because it turned itself on backwards. Okay. Oh my. Is this coffee? It's a little coffee. Hi, small spooky coffee. You're adorable. Oh. Oh, you got Dee. You got Dee with coffee. You did. You know, 50 rooms went by really fast. I bet you we could do more. Dee loves good coffee. Where are we? Keep a little pep in your step. Ink not quite quenching my thirst. Ew. I don't drink. Think it was a very romantic idea. Who is this guy talking about romance? Stop. What's this? Safety! That's really cool. Elevator? Why is it bloody? Oh, we're in a cage. We're going to die here? Is this where we die? Oh, Dee does not like being in things like this. Okay, 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 okay. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. We'll get out. Uh-oh. Why does this feel so final? Oh, it's a new texture. A new texture in the manor. Maybe we can make it to 100. Huh? Oh. You can go left and you can go right. You will go left this time. Very spook. Locked? Dee has never run into a locked door. That's new. You are being railroaded now. Why is the chair behind bars? What are you in for? What are you in for, Mr. Chair? He committed crimes against the jury. He wasn't seated when he should have been. Naughty chair, stay in the naughty corner. Okay. It's a killer chair. Splinters for all of you. Splinters. Oh, look at that happy little painting. Is he holding a rubber chicken? A toy? What are you holding? A doll. He's holding a doll. It's a special doll. Oh god, this is getting creepier. Ooh, this looks like a temple from The Legend of Zelda. There's a chair there. Go towards the chair. Sit on it. That's what you're in for. Public naughtiness. You just wanted to be sat upon, but you did so in inappropriate ways and did not allow people to consent. What is that scraping noise? It's a little creepy. Just a little creepy, guys. Ooh, is there a door here? Nope, you went the wrong way. The normal state of a chair on the stand position or the sit position? The normal state of a chair is the stand position. The sit position is only when consenting adults will sit upon it. Potentially. Another spooky ink painting. But that's it. It's just spooky ink. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. Okay, wall and hall. We're making progress. We're over halfway there. We can do it. We can do it. Over halfway there. Did applause die? Oh no! Applause died. Dee is so sorry.
Dee should drink some water.
Dee will drink some water! That is a lot of creepy noises! Oh god. Okay, we're just a little fear. Just a little fear. Let's see, why are sound alerts not sound alerting? Because we hear it. Refresh it. Okay. Audio is right here. It should be visible. Okay, now it's working. Woo! Dee, so sorry. Why are you so loud? Okay, maybe Dee is just... Blind? What is this goop? Step in it. Eat it. Won't let you eat it. That scared me a lot. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, fear. Fear. The pigeon redeem is horrible. Spouting, splashing, soaking, innards, ingest, invoking. Nailing never stops the choking. Rage against the machine. A knife. Where's Dee's knife? Where's the knife? No! He's still following Dee! Why? Why can't Dee move? Move, Dee. Why is she still following me? Stop following me! Stop following me! Stop following me! Stop following me! Dee is going to die! Dee is going to die!
Yes, yes, yes.
Dee is gonna die in this hallway. Okay, okay, we're fine. We're fine. He's gonna drink some water. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. He's just a small fear. Just 100. Just 100. We can make it to 100. What is with that green guy? He's not even that scary. It's just the fact that he can't defend herself that is freaking me out. Not Spooky's having a knife mansion? Why the heck not? D deserves a knife. Found something today. Satisfy my unromantic thirst. I woke from a brief faint and found a bottle of wine. Ooh, nice. So she does want us to have a romantic time. Ooh, pretty. We are dead now. Are we dead? What is this? What? Oh. No? Ding. Ding. No, so. No. 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 Ding. Okay. Ding. Oh. We can't go back. Oh, we're in the Lost Woods. Okay, okay, okay. Hang on. Nope, that's donk. So it's this way. Forward. Right. Then back. No. Then right. No. Forward. Right. Left. No. Forward. No. Right? No? Left? What? What's the pattern? Okay, apparently that was it. Nope. Hang on. Which direction does he need to face? Does it reset from your current position or from the last room you were in? I think it is... D is Lubu? What's a Lubu? Okay, that's a nope. What? It's the Stone Sentinel Maze. Oh. So it's not right, so it's left. Left, right. Left, right, straight. Left, right, straight, left. Nope. So from here, left, right. Okay, I think we're getting the pattern finally. Straight. Thank you for the melon soda! Deal hydrate. Left, right, straight, right? No. So left, right, straight. Oh, we found it! Yay! The beard! How does he... There we go. How did we die? We found the door. Why did we die? Okay. Adi. How did we die? Oh my god. Time limit? Oh, maybe there is a time limit. Wow, those faces are... not to be reckoned with. Can D pick up where she left off? 100 was the goal! Can we continue? Oh no, we have to continue from here. Oh, kitty! Kitty! Okay, down! Maybe we took too long. Okay, D will run. We'll run! We now know Green Man is evil. He will knife us. And he must run. We'll be fine. We can do this. We can make it. Entering the next 50 floors. No dilly dallying. We're blitzing it. What is this? Chains and chairs and things on the sides of the wall. Nope. That's a nope. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Can only go this way. Continue onwards. Or the green man will get you. And he will kill you if you let him. Do not let him touch you. Don't read the notes. They are a distraction. A distraction, D. Just keep on going and eventually this D will be free. It's so nice that everything is not never ending and it's got an ending. So if you memorize the way to go, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. You can do it, D. You can do it, D. Don't die, don't dilly in the maze, guy. You can do it, D. Just look at me. How you died? Yeah, D's really not sure. We found the door, and then D was just looking back into the maze. Oh, and here's our friend, the bad guy. No, I don't want to look around first. Oh, I know what's here. I don't wanna. Sweaty D, what is your words of wisdom? The word of wisdom is... What do you wish D's wisdom for? Oh, they're gonna make D read this. Nope, 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 nope. This guy is a nope. He can go to heck and back. And he hopes that he chokes on himself. A nope and a nope. Big fat nope. He's gonna step over your puddles. Don't come to D, if you please. We've got a score to settle. D does not like these creepy little puddles. D doesn't want to look at the green man. He's right behind D. D knows D can sense him. And I heard his creepy choking. 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 Wait, why is D back here? No. No, not chair. Why are we back here? D went the wrong way, apparently. We're gonna be fine. We just... Oh, God. Why is he everywhere? Pick up your ooze, sir! Do you mind? Why does he keep getting back into this puzzle? Stop it. Stop. Stop right now. Yeah! Okay, come on, you can do this, D. Just breathe. You'll be fine. What's this? I found something today. Okay, you got wine. Good for you. The puzzle has changed. D does not like this thing. No, sir. Nope, 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 nope. Do not like the thing. D is a stress singer. Is that what it's called? To sing when you are fear is stress singing? We're gonna just keep on going. No idea what those rugs are about. Hopefully that guy won't be showing. Are we in the shiny place yet? Nope. Where's the shiny place? Can you please get to the shiny place? Where is the shiny place? No shine? Okay. Where's the shiny place though? Where's the maze? Oh, wow. This place is lovely. I'd love to stay and check it out. But that green guy is freaking D out. D doesn't want to go anywhere. No! 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 Don't want to go anywhere near this green guy. He's kind of a big jerk. Don't want to go anywhere near this green guy. He makes funny sounds that do not work. No! Wait, did he just turn around? Uh-oh. D's turned around. Crap. D's turned around. No! No! This was such a surprise that... What? There'd be another entry? And now you disband, your influence will never leave me? What? What is he talking about? Oh no. Is D going in a circle? Yep. He's going in a circle. Oh dear. And there's the table again. Well now! It wasn't so long paced. It'd be funny to see D tackle point and click horrors. Shivers! Ooh. No! Don't make D scream. Calm down, D. Calm the D. Calm yourself, D. Just keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on going. You'll be fine. Just be- We're gonna make it through this place, and D is not gonna die here. D is gonna be fine, okay? D is not gonna cry here. D will find a way into the thing today. And there's a little spider on the wall. Okay, okay. Oh, D told you. D's already sweaty, Palm City. Okay, is this the way? Or did they change the puzzle again? Is this no longer the way? No. There's a chair. I see what they're doing. They're giving us this puzzle in different ways to screw with D's brain and see if D remembers it. I bet you we're gonna have to run from a big scary thing later on this. Oh. Are we in the maze yet? Nope, not yet. Okay. Just keep going, D. You'll be fine. Why are they? The chicken wing? They are small chicken wing right now. They are very much small chicken wings right now. They are flappy little friggy chicken wings. Okay? Chicken wing. Okay. Enjoy your sketchy stuff, Kazumi. Oh, what do we have here? Nothing? Did we make it? We made it! I don't think that was wine. Oh, he's poisoned now. We made it! Okay. Switch game. See? That was fine. That was fine. You can handle a big scary game. We'll be fine. Yeah. Yeah. See? No, D can do it. We'll be fine.
Headpad for D.
Thank you for the headpad. Okay, we just put the game up for right now. Turn on the silly background music. That's not the silly background music, but you know what? It works. D wanted this one. Okay. Thank you for the lemonade. D will hydrate and fix her heart rate. Exit. No. Exit. Exit right now! Oh god. It won't let me exit. Exit. Exit! Exit! Okay. That game. That game does not want to let me go. Oh god. Where is it coming from? Hey.
We're touching you!
Hey.
Touch!
He's taking a moment to decompress. Decompress. We are preparing for the next game. And Dee needs to change her sweaty triggers. Okay? We're gonna put them below 100. Okay? And below 100. But then we will trigger them above 100. Above 100. Below 99, maybe? Below 99. 99? Oh, now they're not triggering. Okay. Okay. Nope, it triggered again. 100. Ah! Okay. I think D's got it now. Trust. The beard! The beard keeps returning to give D patience, perhaps. Perhaps the beard is returning for D's safety. Oh, calm down, D. Okay. Time to open the next game, which is called Don't Scream. Let's set it up. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Stop poking me. Orcs and D's everywhere. Thank you! D's really happy that you like the redeems. D will make some tutorials on how to do them so that you can do them yourself in the future, too. Okay, now, let's make sure that D is capturing the right game. It's Don't Scream now. Viewer discretion is advised with this game. Oh, this game has glitched out already. For the best experience, turn off the lights. No! D is not turning the lights off. D is already afraid. D is already afraid. D is not even playing the game yet, and he's fear. He is fear. Okay, we are now playing Don't Scream. Okay, don't scream. D is going to die. This whole game is just D dying. No! If D turns the lights off, you won't be able to see D's face. Did you check your minimum recommended system specs? Blah, 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 words. Okay.
Before playing Don't Scream, please play the...
That's so loud.
This means setting up your microphone correctly. Here's okay. How to do that.
Okay.
You should be able to speak only quietly.
That's so loud. Jeez Louise. Turn you down.
If you speak too loudly and your voice exceeds the threshold of the microphone divider line, a red flash will appear on the screen, signaling a scream. It's up to you to find a comfortable balance between speaking softly and what scream when you calibrate your microphone. For optimal results, you should determine the best distance to position the microphone from your mouth. Please be aware that external audio software can impact your game's microphone calibration.
Okay.
Adjust settings in both your game and audio software for optimal calibration. Thanks for listening. Play fair.
Thank you.
And most of all, don't scream.
Thank you, sir. Okay. Microphone calibration time. That was really loud. D's gonna turn it down a bit more. To maybe like right here. Okay, that's not D screaming. Okay. Okay. Now D can talk at least a little bit and you can still hear D, yeah? Thank you. Thank you, D. We'll take a break. Oh god. D's gotta be really quiet for this one. D's gotta be so quiet. If you see a flashing microphone, lower the sensitivity. Set up correctly, you should be able to speak quietly, not loudly. Okay, we'll bring it down. Okay, good. That's good. That's good. D will take a break. Hi. How are you? D is scared. D's heart rate is going crazy. D's gonna do her best not to scream. Thank you for your love and support. And for being here with D while D is a chicken. D feels much better when you are here. Thank you. Can the thing hear redeems? Oh, it can only hear D's microphone. Try a redeem. Let's see if it can hear that. Calm down, D. Calm down. Calm down, D. Calm down. Calm, D.
Yes.
Nope. It doesn't hear that. We're good. We're good. Why is he free? freaking out. Watch, he's having a freaking heart attack. Okay. Thank you, Haruna. Hi, Haruna. Karaoke was great. Karaoke was great. It spiked a little bit, maybe. Welcome back, Darlerian! We're about to scream. Sorry. Karaoke was great.
Hello, D.
Hi, Botan. Welcome to D. D was told to take a break. We're taking a break before D goes and cries some more. D's heart rate is unstable because D's already scared. Okay, we could do this. We could do this, okay? We're not gonna play forever. Okay, let's play the game. We could do it. Don't scream. Okay. That's the whole premise. Very original. Don't scream. Oh.
Happy Halloween. Do try not to die.
Thank you. Dee will try not to die. Should Dee turn off the grumpy witch sounds? Oh, Dee's being forced to walk. What is this? What are these things? Is that a plane seat? Is Tarzan? Does Tarzan live here? Is there a plane crash? Yes, it is Dee saying hi. You're correct. Dee recorded all of those names. Everything is something that Dee made. Are you not impressed? You can be impressed. Oh, it says don't stop moving. Keep moving. What is the point of where we are walking? Are we just following the trail of the wreckage? Dee cannot do anything other than walk. Okay, calm down, Dee. Calm down. Where are we going? No idea. Following the chairs! Oh no, you're about to get an ad. You're about to get an ad. It is forcing Dee to run an ad. Stand by. We're gonna hang out so that people in ad zone don't miss out. Okay? Then they will not have ads later. Dee 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 dee. So now you get some quality time with Dee. Hi. Welcome to Dee. You are? You thought Dee was replying? The hi redeems are all Dee's voice saying, hi! And pay attention to me, Dee! Secret hangout time. Dee had a lot of fun with karaoke earlier. Maybe Dee should have kept up karaoke. Or...
Hello, Dee.
Thank you so much for the gifted sub, Kazumi. Dee really appreciates it. You know what? You know what? What we can do is Dee will do another karaoke, if not next week, then the week after, yeah. DSMR time. Dee hopes that you're having a very happy Halloween. I hope that you got candy. Don't eat it all at once, though, okay? Tiny head pat. Tiny head pat.
Boo.
It's so fierce. You scared Dee. Good job. Okay, you and Dee who can do it all. Can Dee ASMR with this mic? It's just Dee clawing the screen from the mic. It sounds like sighing. It's funny. No, Dee hopes that you eat your candy responsibly. Have a couple pieces a day. And by a couple pieces, Dee means like 3 max. Unless you had a really crummy day, then have extra candy. Yeah. Quiet, Dee. Maybe Dee will try to talk quiet when the game resumes. And we'll attempt to keep doing this. We can have quiet under the couch time this week. Need of it known. You have teriyaki glazed salmon. Oh my god, that sounds so good. And a homemade cookie. Ooh! Wait, Dee did not mean to swear. Sorry. Dee was just very excited about the cookie. You are here in the middle of ad break time so that we can avoid people missing out on ads later. Dee got excited about the cookie. Dee needs to calm down. Tell you quiet things? Welcome. Need original name D. Sorry you missed out on the karaoke from earlier. I am sorry. Thank you for the meat bun. You will take a hydrate. Yeah, I hope you had a great Halloween. The veil is at its thinnest, so you must beware. There could be dangerous things around. You must beware, okay? And take care. So, don't welcome any strangers into your house. Don't take bad candy. Only take the good candy. Inspect your candy. Inspect it. Oh, no. Goodbye. You got D. The yeet is taking too long. D is going to take this opportunity while they're still in ad zone to adjust the wait time on the D so that it is 1 second and not 5 seconds because it takes too long. Yeah. You told some fae lady your name, told her she could enter your house? Well, the fae will probably take that as an opportunity to enter your house. They can either spirit you away, but more likely they'll steal food from your house, trash your house, and live like frat boys. You know, fae have an incredibly long lifespan, so long-lived creatures, we don't normally consider this, that they live so long. They mature slower than other people do. Yeah. Totally legit redeem cake stream encore. You know, D will be doing more karaoke, maybe not next week, but definitely the week after, okay? But yes, because long-lived creatures live so long, it makes sense that they mature slower. So even an adult fae creature probably has the maturity of a frat boy or a late high school teenager who's just wants to live it up after the like high school game or whatever. So fae will probably trash your house. You're welcome. Now, if you welcome D into your house, you will just have D in your house like this. See, D's in Manny's house, Manny's apartment. One day, D will escape the apartment. One day, D will be Big D. And then it will not be D in this couch. D will use her power when it has returned to her to build that which D deserves. Okay, we now continue. D doesn't know which way D was going. Okay, wait. D, turn back on the spook music. Okay. Okay, you'll accept that deal. Get pumpkin spice. If you try to get pumpkin spice from the fae, you will probably, instead of getting pumpkin spice, you will be getting something else. See, people think it would be fun to get kidnapped by the fae, but they're not all beautiful, wholesome, spicy, schmexy fae people. Can D interact with this? He was going and he already screamed. I ain't so bad. Okay, calm down, D. Calm down. Dang it! Calm down, D! Calm. Calm the D. The D is not calm. The D is not calm. Disaster.
Yes.
Oh my god. Okay, calm down. You'll be fine, D. Okay. Don't scream. Stop screaming.
Shh. You shut your mouth.
Thank you. Stop. He's trying. Dan's trying. Oh no, D has hiccups. Uh-oh. No hiccups. Hang on. Make it big. Okay. We can do this. Try again. Calm down. Oh, hopefully the hiccups won't register as a scream. hopefully the hiccups will just register as like a small hiccup. Ooh, what's that? A dead body? Dang it! You said the word dead body too loud. Ah! Run into the woods, don't die. Looking at the dead body, don't cry. Who's in the sky? Mini Mart. Mini Mart is the name of a street. Homestead is the name of a street. Farm is the name of a street. Poop cemetery is not where we meet. Let's go to the Mini Mart. This person was on their way to the Mini Mart and they died. Unfortunate. What's this? Trash or bones? We can't tell. Yuski has beans. You can play with them. They are there to distract you and to ease your fear and to bring you joy. The four-legged creature demands walks. Oh! Have a good walk with the dog! You know, they could turn on a different microphone and then all the redeems would absolutely kill D, but D would rather do that in a game where D doesn't instantaneously die. Moving so slowly. How does D know if D's going the right way? Is this an open world? Can D go any which way? Look, there's the plane that crashed. We were in a plane crash, but why? The plane crashed. Is this a 16-minute long hike? Or is it a 16-hour long hike? Is that counting down minutes or hours? I wonder what we'll find inside the plane. Minutes? Okay, that's not bad. I think we can survive. We should be okay, right? We should be okay. It's not just dark and creepy inside. We'll
drink some water.
Get off these roofs! Get
Thank
off
you.
These roofs!
Do you will hydrate? Uh-huh. There's very scary darkness inside the crashed plane. I hope we're all going to be okay. Oh, don't scream for 16 hours. D will fail. D screams all the time. Why is it getting so dark? Uh-oh. Is it nighttime?
Shh. We've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. You almost got D. Oh my god.
Okay, calm down. Calm down, team. You almost... Stop this. Thank you for the biddies. Okay, it's dark and it's nighttime now. Oh, look. There's a glowing arrow. Sirens.
He is on fire!
No. We're not on fire. We'll be fine. There's some weird siren going off. It'll be fine. It'll all be fine. There's something shiny in the distance. Thank you very much. Egg on toast! Egg on toast! Thank you. D will have an anime girl moment now. Actually, if D has eggs, D will have egg on toast for breakfast. Thank you for the moment!
He's gonna murder!
Hooray!
Hooray!
Dang it! Dang it! Okay, try again. Be quiet, D. Be quiet, D. Be quiet, be quiet, be quiet, be quiet, be quiet. Shush, Ned. You're insufferable right now. I want to know what was up with that. The siren in the background. We made it two minutes without screaming. Are you a friend? Oh, you got a knife to the tree. Knife. Knife business. D is very loud and annoying. Please forgive D. D just has a lot of energy. And D gets very excited when around people. True extrovert. And then D can't help but wants to... Yeah, you got it. You got D's horrible pun in your button. Knife to meet you. Not annoying? Oh, thank you. That's so sweet. You're too kind. Look, shinies in the distance. D's very much extrovert. Love people.
Shh, you shush your mouth.
Nice to meet you. Okay. Sorry. Thank you, Plasma. Oh, thank you, Plasma. Sorry. You're right. D needs to shush. Okay. D worries that her energy is annoying sometimes and that D is overwhelming. There's a lot of D. When there's big D, there'll be even more D. And it'll just be the bigness. Very large D. You will not even be able to fathom all of the D that there is, for it is a lot of D. Oh, is D not supposed to go this way? So much D. And... No. And... Aside from there being lots of D, they will also have immaculate lap pillow. Yes. Cozy lap time. You can come snuggle with D when D is scared. It's a good problem to have.
Stabbing was the right answer for today.
D's not... D doesn't have a weapon, though. D can't stab without a weapon. Guys! Big or small, D will always be a weirdo. You have guaranteed... Uh-oh, is D lost? He's probably lost.
Bombastic side-eye. Ooh. Criminal offensive side-eye.
Okay. It's dark now. D doesn't know where she's going. E, if you have been bad, you will get the stomp. If you have been bad, you will be stomped upon.
Meow.
Meow. The sound of these fake people. Uh-oh. Are we in the Blair Witch Project? Where's D supposed to go? Are we supposed to follow the siren? There are no signs here. D probably went the wrong way. D's going to die out here. Out in the darkness. Fear. Ooh, a cemetery. Cool. Are there zombies here? Because if there's zombies here, then D's either going in the right direction, or they will chase D to the right direction.
My day was ruined!
Okay. D is sorry. How can D make your day better? D is desperately trying not to scream, and desperately trying not to do a fear. Just go in a circle around a tree. That was very close. You're correct. You could just do a circle around a tree. Very cool tombstones. Uh-oh. Did he trigger an event and walk into a bad place? Oh. Oh. D's flashlight went out. I guess D'll just keep walking aimlessly. Oh. Look, the game was nice enough to point D in the right direction because D was a dingus and didn't follow the very obvious signs. It had to load the monsters. No. No. Please. Don't say that. It's not loading monsters. We will be fine. There's no monsters in this game. There's just darkness and a plane crash and some... glowy things everywhere. What is glowing on the ground? Is someone summoning Satan? You know, the Church of Satan. It's pretty cool people, not gonna lie. I like that they approve of everybody's freedoms. Holy Mother of Pete.
You're so freaking cute! Oh my god, you're the deer. So cute.
The deer. The deer scared the... Oh, lanterns. Do you know why we keep jack-o'-lanterns out and about? Originally, they were their cat.
Ooh, ooh.
Hi, cat. Hi, kit. Hello, cat. He can't go in your house. Hi, cat. Oh, dear. The jack-o'-lanterns were there because jack-o'-lanterns were supposed to frighten away puckish creatures. Yes, they were.
He did a murder!
Oh, my God. You guys are doing that on purpose to scare the bejesus out of tea. Okay, so D can't go near the deer. Where is D supposed to go? Is there a way inside the house? Okay, so far... Oh! Calm, D. Not cool. Not cool.
Stabbing was the right answer for today.
Oh, okay. There's no way for D to go over there. You guys are making this very difficult. Oh, thank you. Shush, bird. Stop it. You're very noisy. Okay, so far so good. So far so good. We will be fine. We're not screaming. This is a whole new record. But they close the window, so they don't want D to enter their house. So D will go back this way. And find another place to be. You're immunizing D. Are those dead birds falling from the sky? Did D just get run over by a deer? What just happened? There were so many things in succession. D is very confused right now. Right in D's face. Okay, we're fine. Nothing to be scared of. Just a little walk in the woods. Hi, Kazumi! In D's dreams, deer runs over you.
It's Soviet Russia. Road, fuck you.
Hi, Kazumi. Hi, Kazumi. Hi, Kazumi.
Hi.
Thank you for being here with Dee. While Dee freaks out and tries her best not to scream for 11 more minutes. Oh, God. Oh, no. Did we walk off the path? Uh-oh. I don't know what's happening right now. We're in pitch black darkness. The game just decided to go really dark. Oh, fear. Pay attention. Oh, it's all random. It's all random. The randomizers are fun. Or someone asked about it earlier. How does Dee do her zoom effect? Dee actually does this with a scene switcher. There are several ways you can flip-flop your position on the screen. But Dee sets it up with a secret, yes. Dee creates a primary scene for all the places that Dee wants to add zoom to, okay? Dee creates a primary scene and then makes another scene where Dee takes that primary scene and makes it its own source. So Dee creates one that is just a regular view. No, don't say that. Don't say that, Dee. Never look back. Only look forward. Never look back. Only look forward. So Dee creates a scene that has the primary in it as a source. And then creates another one. Oh god, that's a lot of birds. And the second scene, Dee takes that source and just zooms it in a lot. Like this. And then Dee's just switching between the two scenes without a single transition between them. No, Dee's not gonna look. Dee's not looking. Oh God, it sounds very close. Oh God, what is that? Okay.
Emotional damage.
Okay. What is Dee looking at? Is this a stone? Oh no, they've brought Dee back in a circle because Dee can't pay attention to the clues. The Dee is supposed to follow the lights. Oh. Where are these toes? They're in the bottoms. Oh, that's real freaky. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's real freaky. Dee also saw things glowing to her left. Okay. We're gonna be fine. Man, this would be... Dee would not be scared at all, ever, at all, if Dee was here in person. Because when Dee is out in real life, Dee can use all of her senses. And Dee is very sharp as a tack. And Dee does not get scared. But video games, Dee is completely blind. Hi, lady. Are you gonna scream at Dee? Yep, Dee called it. Okay, at least Dee was prepared. Oh dear. Calm down, ma'am. Dee does not have whatever it is you're looking for. Okay.
Shh. Put mama, let me whisper in your ear. I'm not actually saying anything.
Okay. Look out for the cannibals. The ghosts are actually dinosaurs. As long as you don't talk, they can't see you. We'll be fine. Oh, Dee's not gonna look behind her. No, we're not gonna look. We're gonna be fine. Hi, need original name. How you doing today? Dee's trying just to say, little bit sane. Where? Well, now. That was a lot of shaking. We're good. We're fine. Okay. So far, we're surviving. It is trying to make Dee spooked, but Dee is doing okay. How dare you? How dare you? Six more minutes. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's how many. So far, nothing.
Here you go. Have a head pat.
You've been sitting on that pun for a while, haven't you? It's pitch black. Where is Dee supposed to go? Uh-oh. Dee fell down. Hello, are those lights? If so, Dee will go towards the lights. Why is Dee doing this to herself? Takes you to a sacred place, drinks a tear off your face. Wait, the skinwalker will lick your tears away? How romantic. Dee didn't know that they were like that. Why did nobody tell Dee that the skinwalker would wipe your tears away? It's just dark. You can't see the sky, but I bet you it's because of the camera.
Hi, Dee.
Hi, Shini. Oh, you reminded Dee. Dee needs to turn back on the thing so they drop on Dee's head. Thank you. You reminded Dee. Configure. Turn on this.
Hi, Dee.
Hi, and welcome to Dee. Thank you for being here while Dee is a giant chicken.
Hi, Dee.
Dee is a giant chicken. I need an original name. Okay, there. Dee turned it on now. He's on now. It was not on. Now it's on. But why are you bunk? Oh, we found the lights again. Okay, 5 minutes. We can do this. Dee, you can do this. You've got this, Dee. Oh, there's just birds dropping from the sky again. We're fine. How was your Halloween? Hope your Halloween was good. Oh, we found the arrow again. Okay. So oh dear. Oh, Dee felt like her stomach drop out from underneath her. Yeah. Yeah, that's a little creepy. Okay, we go this way, it says. Go this way. Eva, just running in the woods. That's actually a funny mental image. Eva sprinting through the woods, just going at people at the dead of night. You didn't want to lick. No, you can do it now. She needs your heart. Please forgive. It was off for karaoke. More. Oh, the birds are alive again. Thank you for grabbing these beans and holding these hands. He is a very scared chicken right now, trying not to cry. He does not want to die. I think we're in a circle. Ew, gross, bro. Eva growing extra limbs and eyes. Ew. Is that Eva's hobby? To run around deadly naked
in
the woods?
You shush your mouth.
Okay. Oh dear. That person just exploded into a pile of dead body pieces. And they're rolling. Wow. Very nice. It just keeps rolling. Keeps rolling, rolling, rolling. There it goes.
That was not Dee. That was Eva running around naked, flailing her limbs in the forest. And you know it.
You know it. Yeah, minus the corpses, it's really nice. Like, this is somewhere in between coniferous forest and not. Beautiful trees. If we could see the stars, it would be even better. Judgmental. Dee refuses to have people saying that Dee is out here ripping... How do you say? Not just dropping the mega fart, but letting loose the gas to end all gas in the woods. That's not Dee. Dee eats clean. Dee only releases rainbows, sunshine, and vanilla bean. Oh my god. That just ran right towards Dee, but they are dinosaurs and they cannot see Dee. As long as Dee does not say or scream, then they can't see Dee.
No, Dee is not supplying it with her denial. No.
If it was Dee, Dee would say, excuse me. You should say, excuse me. You're rude. You out here, and at least we didn't have to open a window because we're outside.
Okay. Oh my god, that was a giant spider. It was so big. It was right there. It was a giant spider. It was right there.
It was right there. It was right there. Oh my god. Did you see how big that was?
Put a mama lemon whisper in your ear. I'm not actually saying.
You're so freaking cute! Oh my god, you're so cute!
My whole countdown. It's okay. Why is it on me? Okay. Oh dear. It's the last minute. Oh my god. Oh god. That was very loud. Thank you for the humor.
Yes.
You can do anything for 30 seconds. 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 Okay.
Don't be so mad. Okay. Calm down.
Okay.
Made it.
Hi!
get out now? Is he able to get out now? The game didn't end. Are we still stuck here? The game didn't end. What happens if Dee screams now? Oh my god, it's still trying to scare Dee. We survived! We did it! Yeah!
Wow! Yes.
My heart! Oh! Thank you for the book! My heart! Oh my god! Dee's shaking. Dee's slightly dizzy. So brave. So brave. Thank you. Dee would not have been brave without you. Dee's actually a giant chicken. Okay. Dee needs a palate cleanser or something. Something to take away the sting of the pain, of the fear. Dee's shaking. Dee cannot sleep like this. All Hallows' Eve finally comes to a close. Dee will be kind of sad to get rid of her cute pumpkin. Yeah, Dee will take water. Thank you, Jainer. Oh, as a person who can't scream during horror movies, show you how to do it. Thank you for the milkshake. Your milkshake brought Dee to the couch. You'll have
here
some
you go.
Now.
Have a head pat.
We're hydrating. Well, Dee just realized that Dee could turn back on her normal BGM after all of this. Dee gets to go back to the normal BGM. Where is Dee's BGM? Opening, ending, gaming. Where is Dee's normal BGM? Is this one? This idiot mode. Where's Dee's normal BGM? It disappeared. Dee's gonna have to go dig up everything. They'll have to dig up everything. Oh, that reminds Dee. Dee needs to make sure your rewards are all turned back on. You guys have been very, very patient. You've been very patient this whole Halloween to have minimal rewards. And now you get all of your rewards back. But it does mean...
You should drink some water.
Thank you. Dee will drink more water. It does mean that the Halloween redeems will be gone until next Halloween. And the pigs will return themselves to normal. And they will not have their cute costumes anymore. That's a little sad.
Hi.
But Dee can't wait to set up for the next season. You can have fun with the redeems now. Before they must go away for the season. Now's the time to use your redeems. That would actually make Dee very happy. No tails, keep it still. Spook day. For another few hours. Stop! Dee will do that on November 1st. That's the treaty. The treaty specifically says... Okay? That you're not supposed to do that until November 1st. Okay. Yay! No! He hates you, but he loves you. A woodchuck? But he knows that one. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Well, a woodchuck would chuck many woods if, you know, he could. Oh!
spooky, scary skeletons.
Yeah. What you got?
Hi.
Ooh, what's in the cave? No! No! Stop it, Jaynard! Stop! It's not November 1st yet! Stop it! Stop! Stop it! Stop this! It's not time. It's not time! Tomorrow! Tomorrow! How could you do that? How could you? Betrayal. Betrayal. She's thawing. Tomorrow. Tomorrow! It is like a Marvel post-credit scene. Not yet! D's not prepared for the fear! You know, it's been nice having up all the Halloween decorations. Dee's really enjoyed it. But you guys liked soft talking Dee? Is it better soft talking Dee without BGM? Or soft talking Dee with BGM is okay? Hi, Noel! Welcome to Dee! Dee is taking a break from screaming her head off. Dee dunks the donuts down at the dick tips. Okay. But you know what? We get to look forward to a Halloween, hopefully with Big D next year. Okay, you redeemed these things. You will stop avoiding it. You will stop avoiding. I hate this. Why would you redeem this? Why? Why? I hate you so much. Itsy bitsy spider. Thank you for the tea. Ahem. 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 Dee dee dee. Dee 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 dee. You have redeemed the karaoke redeem. Ritzy. Bitsy spider! I hate it. I hate it. I am mad about it. Bop, bop. I hate this song. Why would you do this to Dee? The itsy bitsy spider climbed on the water spout. Down came the rain.
It was at this moment that she knew. She f***ed up.
Came the sun in the dry to fall the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. Look at Dee. Dee's an itsy bitsy spider.
do you sing? It's the karaoke redeemer. You forced me to sing Itsy Bitsy Spider.
Thank you! Thank you! Your eardrums were not ready.
Oh, Dee will help. This was a question Dee had earlier. Someone said that they... Hey, wait, don't throw Dee. Somebody said that they liked soft-talking Dee. Do you like soft-talking Dee? With the background music or without the background music? Boop. Unfortunately, thank you for the boop. With soft-talking Dee, Dee has to get close to the mic. But that means you get a lot of mouth noises.
Shh. Can you hear it calling in the air tonight?
Can we hear it?
Oh, Lord!
Which one is better? Sometimes you step on the spider and it makes hundreds of babies scatter. Dee has luckily never had to experience that. Soft talking Dee needs soft tacos. Soft tacos for soft talking Dee. Soft tacos are the way for me. Soft taco for you, soft taco for Dee. We can be friends and have soft tacos later. The one with Dee talking? Wait, Anywhere Tan has both of them. Mouth noises are okay. What if Dee talks like this? What if Dee talks like this? Is it still okay, even though the BGM is on? Or is it better if there's no BGM? Which one's better? Soft talk Dee, with or without the BGMs? Oh, it's so nice. Some of you are still winding down from collecting all the candy from 2D. Still winding down from all the candy. Oh, all the candy. Hope you save some for Dee. Save some candy for Dee. Which one is this? He must fix this one. That's the elevator song. That's not what Dee needs. No. That's not what Dee needs. Dee. Which candy do you want? Dee's staring into your soul. Yes. Can Dee have a small chocolate and a... Dee likes suckers. The lollipops. Please. Lollipops, please. Dee has oral fixation. Dee likes to munch those. They're very fun. Oh no. What did you put? You got censored. Oh no. Gumpy. No. Censored. Don't censor Gumpy. You will take a small dark chocolate, please. You collect all the candy from stores. Oh, that's right. Candy on sale tomorrow, tragic lover. Yes. That's what Dee's gonna do, too. A Kit Kat. Ooh. Hey. Wait. Dee is looking and checking all of her BGMs. And it does look like Dee is gonna have to change all of them. So Dee is gonna spend... after stream going through all of these stuff and making sure to adjust everything back to the way it was before Halloween. Don't be like Dee kids. Make two scene collections. Make your starting scene collection. Dee will make a whole tutorial about this. Learn from Dee's mistake. Happy Halloween, everyone. I hope that you had a great time with the thinning of the veil. Wait, Freeze! The cutie bear! This Headpot for Dee.
Words are so hard right now. Dee is practicing talking softly. How was your Halloween? Practicing talking softly. We had a big spook games that we played, and Dee was very scared. Now Dee is not so scared. And we did karaoke. That was a lot of fun. YouTube got to see the karaoke. You watched FNAF, how was it? Oh! Dee has a... Oh my god! Bro! Really? Don't need to go to the store for cheap candy? Non-given candy is mine, yes! How dare! How rude! Dee's only a little mad. Take a bean. Take it with you, it's dangerous to go alone. Don't take any candy from weird fae in the woods. Don't eat any fae food, they'll turn you into a mindless slave zombie. And you won't get to do the fun stuff like you'd read in a romance novel. No, no, no. They'll make you walk on all fours, bark like a dog, and eat dirt. Don't do it. Take a bean.
Yes,
go be
yes,
safe.
Yes.
Soft time became peach time. Did you have a good time, Phrase? Was it a good movie? I hope so. Good advice. Only good advice. See? Best advice. Praise to thee. Best advice. Fun mind flyer larva in your... Oh no, gross! Dee heard that there were a bunch of candy things that had like worms and stuff in them. And the candy companies were not like recalling them. So please check your chocolate. Check your Reese's. Check your Snickers. If you got those. Yeah, it's really gross. Please check it. You loved it? It was good? Okay, now, was it good and spooky? Or was it like beautifully filled with lore? Because, yeah. Grab your destiny, if you know what I mean. Don't get a tapeworm from Halloween. Hi, Jim! I like those wiggles. Those are cute. Why is it not dropping wiggles on Dee? Dee is sad. Dee will fix that right now. FNAF movie was not scary, but very campy. Okay, Dee appreciates campy, fun, and silly. Found a rattlesnake in his sprinkles? How do you find a rattler in your sprinkles? You have like a big chunky thing of sprinkles? Do you have like a big chunk of sprinkles? And rattlesnakes are big. Rattlesnakes are big. How did a rattlesnake get in your sprinkles? How is it possible? Blumhouse does a lot of family movies. It was a family movie? But it's FNAF. Snake Lad just wanted the sweets. So he squished himself in there. He's not an octopus. Octopi will put themselves in any container. Any sprinkles. The sprinkles done sprinkled the spronk that sprank. Spradonk. Sprididdly dank donk. Sprink dink dank donkus. So I heard your spring dangler was having a hard time. Spring dang diddly dankin. Sprinkin' the dink in the dank donk. Have you sprinkled the dink dank on the dang dongler yet? You gotta do that before the spring dingler can spredongle again. Oh no, Dee's having a stroke. Dunk. Oh no! Calm down, Dee! Calm down!
Dee, you're drunk. Go home.
Dee is! Well, technically, this is not Dee's home. But yeah, Dee's totally home. Okay. Thank you, Dee. We'll deal hydrate. Deal hydrate and go sour off the gamer girl sweat from the fear games. Look to that. Okay, to the ending. Let's go. We're here at the end of Spook Month. Thank you for joining in on Dee's Halloween party. I hope you enjoyed the karaoke today. We'll do more karaoke in maybe 2 weeks. Dee's gotta think, which style does Dee want to try next? Oh! Tomorrow, we'll have an earlier stream. You can come and join Dee's cult! If you did not get to join the cult last time... Show tunes? Ooh, actually, that's not a bad idea, Talesgear. That's not a bad idea. Join that cult! That cult will take good care of you. Dee will be a kind cult leader and not feed you grass. That's how you know Dee's a good cult leader. She won't feed you grass. Should we go raid a cutie? Who's on? Is anyone still streaming right now? Cabal. The professor is on. Lots of big names are on right now. And don't forget, We'll be doing another Just Chatting stream at the end of this week, so you can enjoy a nice, cozy, weekly wind down with Dee. I hope that the rest of your week is pretty chill, and then maybe you can come hang out with Dee tomorrow, yeah? Dee would love to see you. Will you feed you poo? No, that's gross. You like the grass? Okay, Bear, Dee will give you... That's true, you loved the grass. Let's see, anybody else? Anise is out there! How long has Anise been up for? Let's see. Anise will probably be on for a little while longer. Let's go raid Anise. This cutie scary friendo. The adorable cutie doll. Let's give her a raid. Dee raid. Boop. Putting it. Pinning it. Dee will turn everything back to normal tomorrow. Say goodbye to Dee's cute... cute everything. All of this. Cute pumpkin in the corner. Goodbye. Dee's cute pumpkin outfit that you helped to create. And Chad's costume. Thank you guys so much for coming to hang out. Bye, FaZe! I hope to see you around again. Dee almost never catches you streaming. Where you stream, homie?
Have a head pat.
FaZe, where you stream? Where do you stream? Where are you? He has to find you. Then we can raid you. Raid you. There's no stopping us. We'll raid you. There's no stopping it. No stream. Maybe you can come and hang out with the ladies group sometime in the future. What is the average speed of an unburdened pigeon? Dee doesn't know. It's impossible because pigeons are always a burden. Yeah, it's funny. You can laugh now. Okay. Let's go raid Anise. Have a happy Halloween. Enjoy that candy. And we will see you tomorrow. Okay? Okay? Have a nice rest of your day! Bye! And good luck with the rest of your work, freak night!